Hey survivors, so this is, may seem a little bit strange, but I never had a lava cake, so today we're gonna be feasting on this and see how good it is. By the looks of it, like I just got it out of the microwave, hopefully it's not undercooked. Or something, but anyways, so like it. Before I eat this, please subscribe, like this video, tell everybody you know when their relatives and their relatives about and their relatives and their relatives to go on and on. Join the survivors. Now let's go. It's kind of hot. Like, remember, this was from. I just got it out of my microwave. Wait, I'm gonna turn it off. Wait. Did I change it? No. And first, before you do what? Let me. The fuck. Anyways, I'm still eating this. I know that was on time. Nice. I don't think I was expecting it to be so come out now like box that is done. I think that might have been because I just used the spoon, maybe that might be preparedness. I think I got in touch with him really stuff. That's hot. I do love the TV. Right now, I uploaded to my just two of them for the video. So I may have to finish it, but still, I do. I get a lot of cake about like a 6 out of 10 rating. I mean, no, it should be higher, like an 8, maybe. Well, anyways, I'm just going to continue eating this off screen, but, I already said the things at the beginning, but remember to do the subscribe to hit the notification bell to know all about this, so for the survivors, you can find me on my Instagram for more things, at evilhunter399, and also, since it's summer, I will have more free time. So for weekends, I'll be streaming on my Discord server. I'll link it down below, and so you can come talk to me. I might be doing one today or tomorrow. I'm not that sure. But just a disclaimer. I might not have it on the like have your actual. Because like, I don't know, it's just a first try, so let me just go to chat. Don't worry, I'll try mentioning whatever I can hear on it. So, like, it's just so I could be safe about it. I think I remember last time we had a lot of like, mutes and stuff that I had to do, but anyways. So, see you then, and bye.